This is our Evil Eye hand pendant. It's a talisman pendant. The hand has these different symbols. This is designed by our artist RJS. This is one of his first designs, so it's actually not stamped RJS, because this was before he realized the importance of stamping RJS, before he realized all of his designs were going to be counterfeited by Chinese and unscrupulous people. So he didn't realize the importance of stamping every single piece, but now he does. But this is one of our original designs. We don't have that many left, and once it sells out, he won't be making this again. So we will be retiring it soon, so definitely check out our website if you're interested in this pearl cage. Our website is aosdesign.net. Alright, I'm going to open an oyster. These are Akoya oysters. Bear with me as I put on a pair of gloves. I'm just going to take these scissors, cut around the lip. Trying to get some of the hinge off too to make it easier to open. Okay, there we go. Let's see if I can get it to pop open. Oh yeah, this one's a little easier. A little easier. Alright, where is the pearl? Where are you, pearl? There it is, right there. Alright, let me put it in this little bowl of water right here to rinse off the oyster stuff. The pearl. Let me dry it off completely. Okay. Open the pearl cage. Look at that. The evil eye shows off that pearl perfectly. Isn't that so cool? If you're interested in this pearl cage, remember our website is aosdesign.net. Thanks for watching!